Been a long time coming since I seen your face. As we embark on this journey with Anthony and Sarah, I just want to let you know their new life together is just about taking that journey. One of the main reasons we get together for events like this is to honor the commitment of two people in love. The word commitment is used in many contexts, but a commitment to one another as an inseparable team is what makes it so powerful. We all know that we're here in the presence of love, and we know that. They've done that whole part. And there's two things that we need to remember. It's commitment and friendship that brings us together and keeps us for a lifelong relationship.
I'm so happy that you and Sarah have chosen each other. You've been patient, loving, and sincere.
This girl, one of a kind. Anthony, you're fortunate, dude. You're very fortunate. This girl is smart, kind, sweet, lovable, and you're lucky enough to call her your wife now. Remember that.
Of all the decisions and all the choices she's made, the one that makes me the most humble and the most proud and the happiest is the choice that she made for husband.
Show me.